everyone, welcome back to ALG Gardening. Today let's see what are the things for you to do in your garden in the month of July. So without much delay, let's move on to the video. You all know that it's a rainy season here in India, so it's difficult for us to add fertilizer to our plants. Even though we add fertilizers to our crops, they get drained along with the rainwater. And also, we cannot use any liquid fertilizers. The best thing that you can do to fertilize your plants is to make a bottle composting setup. You can use any plastic bottles, cut off the bottom part and make a hole in the cap of the bottle and insert it into the soil. You can add your kitchen waste into it. This will decompose over time and will feed your plants. After adding one layer of kitchen waste, you can add 1 teaspoon of any compost maker. Fill the bottle up to the top and then cover and seal it. After a few days, you can see that the waste has started to decompose. You can repeat adding new waste after every week. The second thing that you can do in this month is to prune dead and yellow leaves. You can pick and discard the dead leaves that are fallen in the container as well as on the floor. This will help in warding off many diseases. During the rainy season, you can observe so many caterpillars on your plants. Butterflies come and lay eggs on the leaves of your plants. And when these eggs hatches, the caterpillars will start eating on your plants and devastate your plants. The best thing to keep these caterpillars away from your plants is to hand pick them. You can either wear a gloves and pick them off, or you can pick them off with the help of a forceps. These are the caterpillars that I picked off from my plants. You can spray down your plants with a neem oil emulsion once in every week to keep these insects away. The fourth thing that you can do this month is to sow the seeds of some monsoon crops like long beans, cucumbers, okra, cluster beans, velvet beans, muskmelon, etc. It's the best time to grow yard long beans. So if you have not yet started your monsoon crops, it's the best time to do so. The next thing that you can do in your garden in the month of July is to remove the weeds from your containers. During the rainy season, lots of weeds will start to grow. And if you don't remove these weeds, they can compete with your crops for nutrition, and hence it's very important to remove them. These are a few things that you can do in the month of July. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, like, share and comment. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get notified whenever I post a new video. See you soon in yet another video. Until then, take care and bye.